A 5-judge constitution bench headed by Chief Justice of India Deepak Mishra declared Section 497 as unconstitutional. According to the petitioners, Section 497 does not treat men and women equally, as it gives husband the exclusive right to prosecute his wife's lover and should thus be scrapped.
Hereafter, as the impact of the judgment, nobody in the country can be prosecuted on the ground of adultery, labeling it as a criminal offence. The court has said that Section 497 of the Indian Penal Code is quite archaic and colonial, and that cannot stand the test of times or the test of constitutional principles.
The apex court observed that adultery cannot be a crime unless it attracts the scope of IPC Section 306, which deals with abetment of suicide. The law does not take into account cases where the husband has sexual relations with an unmarried woman. However, the court said that adultery can be a ground for divorce.
Women, anything which dents on the dignity of a woman, that is unconstitutional. We raised or a ground for divorce. It can be a ground for divorce, but of course not criminal.
Meanwhile, advocate Abha Singh, who was one of the intervener of the case, demanded Section 497 be gender neutral to empower women.
Case, we had requested the Supreme Court that you make 497 gender neutral, give the wife also the power to prosecute her husband. Rather than that, Supreme Court has declared 497 unconstitutional. If you declare 497 unconstitutional, it will lead to a breakdown of the concept of family, and what will happen to the children born out of such marriages, who would see an open marriage where the father and mother would be committing adultery every day.
The verdict is being hailed by many as strong and progressive. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.